Okay, waiting for the tune to start. I'm gonna play Love Left 4 Dead. Hey guys, we're gonna check the screen. The game seems to be running fine, so we're gonna hop back into the game. And yeah, so we're gonna start the game. We're gonna play single player, right? Single player? Yep, we want a character, we want a Billy Bill. We want a Death Toll? We're gonna Death Toll? We're gonna Dead Air. We did Dead Air, right? Blood Harvest? Yeah, I think we're on Blood Harvest. Tunnel, the bridge. Train station, we are now not the farming yet. I think we are at the train station of the bridge. We can do the bridge, because I don't remember the bridge. That's a big bridge we have to cross that's broken? Maybe. I don't know. We'll start, do the bridge. If we go, we'll do fine. Let's go! Tonight we're playing some Left 4 Dead, because I wanted to. And also, I don't know how the rest of the week is going to be. Yeah, don't know if we're going to. We'll see what happens. I will cut the screen rest of the week if I can. If I can't, because of stuff going on, or the power goes out or something, because that's a possibility, because it says obviously in Virginia. So, close enough to the storm to where, like, at least at the very most, it's going to be a little windy and power could go out. So, if that's the case, I'm going to have to stop. This seems loud. Because we do not have that on. Oopsie, guys. Forgot to turn this thing on for you. The multi-output device, so you guys can actually view the game. Oopsie doopsie. I wanna check, actually. Okay, let's go. What do we got? I guess I'll take you over. One, you know, I'm gonna move my phone, so if it goes off, anything like up here on the counter, so if it goes off, oh, what am I doing? Wrong button, yeah, if you have nothing, okay. Okay, nothing, good to go. Reloading! Okay. I hear a boomer. Okay, come on. Boom, boom, boom. Great shot. Probably me taking my time does not help them kind of kill anybody, but oh, Francis, I was gonna kill her. Let's switch.
Thank you.
Okay, wanna go this way? Okay, cool. I don't mind you taking them if somebody has them. I have done this. I don't know. We would do it anyway. It's not going to hang on my part. I don't mind doing the same thing.
Reloading!
Okay, you want to tell us? Give me up!
Cover me! I'm healing.
How do you feel?
I'm alright.
Come on up.
Thank you.
Sure thing.
Oh, one of them's dead. Oops. I'll take the healing kit, Francis. If you don't want it.
This way is blocked. Okay, I think we can move on. Let's come on, guys.
Safe house ahead.
Yep, so let's just... Oh! Fuck, right in the safe? Like, right before the safe house. What's everybody else?
Time to heal up.
Maybe.
Everyone inside! Lewis, come on! I hear a boomer!
Ugh. Yes! Ah, that was great.
Can get some water. Get hydrated. Ah! That's great. Ugh.
Bill!
Okay, so I'm gonna change to. I don't even like the Shaka. They don't Shaka the time, but I love the time. Yes, they are now! Yes, give me that. Alright. Do you have health? Oh, stop fidgeting around, Mr. Fidgety Fidgeton. There we go. There's some fun here. Ooh. Yep. This way. Go around.
Reloading.
Boom! Wow, dead.
Check the barn for supplies. Reloading.
Boom. Not want to go back and get one off. It was so very, very close. Can you get like a dual pistol? Nope. Dual pistol? I think we may be able to get one in the shack. Boom, boom.
Reloading.
Boom. We're always gonna get the try to get the hump in. We'll be on top of the cell. What's that boomer? He's somewhere. I wish I just knew what I was thinking about. Ugh. Boom. Get off! Oh, fuck my luck. Get them all.
Let me patch you up. Wait up, this will only take a second.
Okay. If somebody else had passed me up usually, unless I need it, I'll pass them off. That's usually what I do. Yeah, well, I'll take that. Seems to be a place where somebody can get saved if they die. No, you're dead.
This is going to hell real fast.
He's down for the count. Lewis didn't make it. Got a weapon here.
Like, yeah, he's dead.
We might need these.
Switch near here. Turn your
Oh, I got him, headshot. Yeah, I don't want to do it in the woods. What's Zoe?
Hold still, I can heal you. Let me heal you up.
It's all just Zoe, yes, we want you healed. You're not doing too well.
Thanks.
Don't get too used. Holy Mother of God.
Yeah. This looks normal. Look at this. This looks appetizing. I'm gonna get food after the stream, so. This looks totally appetizing. Put too much man on. Switch up. Go to the top.
Up the stairs.
Ooh, I'll take that med kit.
There's a hunter spooking around out there.
Yeah. I gotta heal myself, but I guess it could have been worse.
Reloading. Weapon over here. Molotov!
Why do I feel like this is no bridge? Touch it! Go the wrong way! Go the wrong way! Go the wrong way! That one, the last one, number 5. We'll go ahead and beat it, and then we will be ending the stream today and finishing this up. This part of the thing up.
Okay. Great.
Nobody really needs it, but I will take my pills. Pills! Look at those. Make this some ammo and we're good to go. Guy found me gross. Okay, who's this? Who's got the boom off? Yeah. No items. We can go. We need to get to go.
We're almost out of here.
Bob, what do you think? What do you think? Lewis? Ah, Fane, stop rapping. That's probably a stupid move, but... Did you now? Anybody else? No.
Thank you.
jumbos on corn. Okay.
You should heal up.
I'm down enough for that.
Light up, I'm healing.
But now would be a good time to heal. Oh, Lois. Lois needs a heal, but I'm gonna. We probably gonna have one now. Lois! Come here. I need this, buddy.
Hurry, get to the farmhouse.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, I'm thinking that's where they come in. I'm assuming, I'm not sure.
This is an emergency broadcast from the U.S. military. Please respond.
Reloading!
This is an emergency.
Reloading!
Safety zone. Please respond.
Hello?
This first aid will
help. We read you loud and clear, survivors. We are prepping an extraction team. Prepare yourselves and radio back when you're ready.
Don't want to check this house. Yeah.
Please advise when ready.
Yes. Bring out one this time. I am, if you would let me, but you're not coming to.
First aid kit here.
Does anybody need one?
Please advise.
Yep, this is why you check. it's open so I can actually attack.
So.
Not ready yet, so hold your fucking horses. Many. I feel like just shooting all that perfect. Yeah, I like feel like shooting all that shit. But I feel like doing it like kind of. I want to just like. I didn't see you can shoot all that shit. The crib. Yeah, fine, since the pistols are... Oh, just wait. You don't have it. Lewis, grab a health.
First aid here. First aid.
Anybody have one? If they go upstairs, if they really need it. I see no.
We're ready, soldier.
Copy that, survivors. It'll take us a good 10 minutes to reach you. Dig in and hold on. You got me?
I can't all of a sudden it's like hit the zombie. Zoe, shit! Zoe! Zoe, you need to... I need to heal you. You're in good shape. No, move! Move out of the way! Guys, he's right there, get him!
Why
are
you shooting me?
Yeah.
Nice shot!
Ah, he killed himself. How's everybody doing? Guys, who just gave me pills? Guys!
How
I have a health. I can heal myself.
I know.
You're fine.
No, I'm gonna pass myself up. You need to see your health. I've been doing all the healing. Might be dead. The way you got to heal me. Somebody heal me. Yes. I got it. Heal me, Lewis. I don't know, I take the dad just to make sure I know who was. Okay, we're at the end. We can do it. Okay, who's down? Guys. You guys wanna heal me? Guys!
Stay still, I can help you.
Okay, good.
Might be a good time to heal Zoe.
I can't heal you, Zoe, because...
Sure.
Can't heal you, Zoe. Oh, shit. Where is he? He's gotta be a... Where is he? Getting you up. Somebody needs to heal her. Francis. Francis, heal her. Francis. You're close. You're right there. I'm going for it. I'm gonna make it out alive. Fuck you guys. I'm gonna make it out alive. Okay, who's gonna get Francis? Francis, come on! Oh, I think enough on that. Come on. Oh! Fuck! 360-01. Yo. 360-01. No, this is on Steam. This is the Steam version. Well then. But it's okay. I just have a phone. Is this what's gonna end? Because if it is, then we're gonna end the stream. Yes! I wanted to finish this, little section. The Blood Harvest. Today. That's all I wanted to do. I wanted to do a super short stream, just facing this, we'll talk to the next one. I'll be playing for about an hour. That's basically what I wanted to do. We finished the Blood Harvest. You can do enter. Enter Facebook. I did pretty good that round. We're gonna see what else for more. We're gonna go to single player. We're gonna go to No Mercy. We have the Blood Harvest, we have the Sacrifice, what has Shuri, then we have the
Oh, that's it. Sacrifice, then add-on content. I feel like Sacrifice babies do it now. How many? Oh, they're for the Sacrifice. There's three, but I don't think we'll... Yeah, we'll do another stream. I think we're going to end it here because I am... it's been about an hour, that's the plan. It sounds like my dad just got back, so I'm going to go see what's going on with Sam, and I need to go get dinner, go out and get myself some food for dinner. And then we'll see what tomorrow's like. Tomorrow you'll play more of this, or Nine of Woods. This, Nine of Woods, and then we have, I'm going to start Benzer because we'll be soon, so I'm really excited to play that. And beat that 100%. So, thank you guys for watching. You guys... Oh, and also if they have any power problems this week, who knows, with storms and stuff. There might be power outages, so there might be problems for streaming, so I'm like, so that'll be a thing. So that's a thing, yeah. But thank you guys for watching. You guys can always stay epic, and I'll see you in, and I forgot, I need to have, I should have OBS up if I'm going to quit, stop the stream. That'd be helpful. Thank you guys for watching. You guys can always stay epic, and I'll see you in the next stream. Bye.